Right now it's so bright and clear and all the colors are pretty.
I know. Easy. It looks like crazy.
I can work everything. It looks amazing.
Really? The pictures look so good.
Because it's like exactly the conditions right now.
I mean, this is beautiful. I like this so much. You really cool to have it. I love the twinkle lights. It feels so good. It's like nice weather. I mean, I can't get over how white the sand is and how blue the water is. But, oh, are we growing over there?
Yeah, we're getting a little off there.
I'm actually really very excited about all this.
Isn't
it
fresh?
Ooh, it's so good. I'm so excited.
A cool day.
Just like it. I'm so excited we got to do this.
It's a good finale.
Thank you. So ends the honeymoon, but
it's not.
The adventure was just different.
My honeymoon is much longer than
a honeymoon is.
Self-enough bread.
Oh, yeah. What?
There's only four things in the...
Oh, is there?
No, just like that. The cheese and tomato.
I like this one.
Mm-hmm. Like this.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Is it warm? Mm-hmm. I don't know this one. Oh, this is our beach that we come to.
Yeah.
Oh.
You didn't recognize the drive? I just
thought we weren't like...
We usually stop one before it goes to the bar. We just made a stop here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I think that's why I didn't recognize it, because I was like, oh.
And then the next one is the restaurant.
Oh, that's what we saw. This. Although their pizza is good. All the food has been so good, but I think I'll be good from eggs and steak for a while. That's all I've been eating here. Protein.
Boat
is to take people across.
Mm-hmm. Little taxi. Go back to forward.
You know what? Have you gotten phone calls since you've been here? I haven't gotten any phone calls.
Also, I haven't been able to get phone calls. Let's try.
Like just regular phone numbers?
chorizo sausage, tomato mozzarella.
What's underneath it?
Papaya salad. It's like a Thai dish.
Is it like a noodle?
Papaya.
We still have a whole grill for you, chicken coming in.
We went keto today.
We really did. So many big plans, December, starting with the wedding to now, and now all our plans have completed. It felt like we had so much, and we did.
Something's actually ahead of schedule.
Yeah.
It's so funny because had we exceeded earlier.
Yeah, I think it would have been good. I was just talking. How many hours to travel back? 30 hours? So we have a lesser layover in Dubai. It's only 10 hours.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that.
Because we get there at like 9:30. So much fun, actually. I liked the layover. It was so nice to be in the hotel.
Well, that would have been better.
Well, now we know that first class lounge is where it's at.
There.
Like where everything was.
Get a few souvenirs.
Mm-hmm. Sure. You don't like the tomato and cheese? And the one yesterday was so funny because it was so small. Like, I thought the restaurant was going to be, like, way bigger. I was like, oh, it's like a little alley. It was so funny.
I mean, it's really, like, the... They have that. Like, it's very literal. It's going to put a room under the water.
Yeah.
There you go. The sunset through the aquarium was really nice.
Yeah.
Like before the sun.
And the sharks were cool.
I knew I would have brought more. I brought some fresh tuna for the sharks.
How would you have gotten that here?
Oh, bread.
Oh, my gosh. We've been so lucky, no rain. Like, none.
No rain.
Perfect weather.
No storm. Let me have to get cold.
Okay. I'm good right now, but...
The baby birds.
Are those the water hens? Oh my god, they're so cute!
The sounds they make.
Wait, we're gonna call them over.
I wonder what they eat.
Bugs. Is it a wide? Is it my in it?
Yeah,
it's not the color. The ones that are really, really pretty. The colors are so good.
What?
When you just went out like that.
Oh.
shall we?
Yes.
I mean, I just guess. When was that?
I think, I don't know which moment, maybe with this pack, you know, with the Mario Kart thing.
Is it a real song?
Yeah, or? I think they made it for the movie.
Oh. What's Meshi Baba?
Whatever comes, comes.
Meshi Baba, Meshi Baba.
Because then he kind of raps. No, I'm talking about somebody else. Okay.
Only my wife can have my meatball.
Swim.
Okay. I just made me so happy because it was like, you were so like in a good mood to go down there. And I was like, oh. Yeah. Meatball. Yeah, meatball. Meatball. I wanna get a meatball. Hoses. Hoses? Because our friend always says your name, Moses, you should always say his name and say it how you say it, like in your tongue. So he'll know. You never have to say his name to him. You should say, good morning. Say his name. You say it so cool. Yeah. Say it.
they're like thin?
Yeah, they totally are.
That's why people enjoy it. Yeah. Just to sit there and be like, you have to do anything.
Yeah. Because weddings are like fun to attend because they're so pretty. You just dress up like throwing one. Well, it seems like a lot of fun. There was a span when it opened back up.
Right, but then.
You remember we were going like once a week to dinner? I don't remember what I wore ever.
No, because you had like. Because you had so much clothes coming to the house, you were shopping.
Right.
So you had stuff.
From where though?
Like Gold Hill, Free People.
Oh.
I did have a few that were like hot coffee or color.
I think I ordered some Fashion Nova back then even. Yeah. Remember that one time I was all dressed up and we didn't go out, you just wanted to order food in and then I cried.
Yes, I had no idea why this was happening. I'm right. I'm glam. Like, I don't know what that means.
Oh my god. I really love staying in there. Well, it's just so easy to go out near us, though, because like, all the restaurants are so close. Back then, it's like you had to like drive down the hill, Valley Park. It was a lot.
Reservations, too.
Make reservations, worry if you're going to get mugged.
No, but. Back then it was hard to get reservations because no one was at capacity, like everything was like hardly open.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Such a mess.
I'm walking over.
Sorry, the table opening is over. believe they did 6.
Right, and did it just not pick up until quarantine? People liked it? Or did people like it before? Because, like, I don't even remember it being out or people talking about it.
It's like Tiger King. I guess we were late to the. We started watching it when it was already like all the season.
Yeah. I think we were late to it.
But it's like only at the end, everyone talks about it and they got their awards and everything.
Yeah, because I think of quarantine, like everyone just like sat and watched it.
Because before that, they didn't give it a chance. Like I remember, I tried to watch one episode and then. Like,
really?
Because the first episode was not good.
Yeah, it takes like a minute to get into it.
So I was like, no.
It was like short, so it was like a good one to watch when you're like, you don't want to watch a full movie, you're like, all right, let's watch 24 minutes of this.
Yeah, no, it's perfect. Still want to rewatch.
Can't
wait to build
the
boot and
she's crazy.
You always have a way at
the end of the film. Doesn't matter, it's
finished. Well, I'm bad at watching. I'm going to throw the screen up there.
Yeah,
I play the game.
You can paint it a different color.
Yeah, but it's kind of neutral. What?
It's like not a good wall unless it's for Schitt's Creek room.
That's not true. The color is
good. We could paint it like pink or something, or black.
They'll do it. It's their room. They want to be creative. Maybe they want to do each block. You can, you know, create a pattern or write something with the bricks. Because they're like pixels.
Where are the
pixels? No, but they can actually like make a nice pattern for like a Tetris game or Minecraft or... You don't know what they're going to be?
I'm not
going to
be in
a
Minecraft.
You don't know? What is that being?
I know. Look at my little hand, my little chunky hand. So swollen. Well, it's actually got down a little bit actually. Sometimes it gets so puffy.
The boat is very nice, yeah?
Yeah, it turned out so good. Yeah. You know what you're doing. So cool. Should we get a picture, like, with this, with, like, you know, the tent in the background, with your phone? Did you take a picture of us? Where do you think is, like, maybe, like, in front of here? Like,
what
so you
can
see? No, but, like, see maybe this, you know? Like, walking up to it? So like walking. So this is in the background. Show just like the lights, it was so pretty.
When it's coming, when it gets more dark, so it's more light and it's more bright.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Okay, I'll bring the main course.
Okay, yeah, we're ready. Thank you. Is it a video or a picture? Are you?
I'll put it all together. And you do like a background. Oh, it's so pretty. Do you want?
I've been waiting for you. It's like being a Titanic. When you wait for
those. Oh, beautiful.
Either like Hawaii, they'll make a just collage everything together.
You film so much.
Or do one that I voice over.
I was going to say that. Oh my god. I was about to say technical and I was like. DP? Both.
Both. The partner of photography.
Well, there might be that too. Director of photography, IT, set design.
Kind of an art director.
Yes. Maybe we can ask them to take these curtains home.
They have like curtain shops.
Oh, well, that's not easy. It's not like by our house. You can just pick it up on Sunday.
Well, it's probably one near to us, but.
So nice,
huh? I'd still have them paint the wall first because you'll see through it.
Doesn't make me look like I have
under
bags under my eyes.
No, actually, it glows all over. It doesn't look like an under light.
It's a little bright. I'm like staring at it, huh?
Oh.
It kind of blinds me a little bit. My eyes get so sensitive to light. I was like glaring at them, like, oh. This might be like a night. Yeah, it's fine, right? sunglasses.
This week I had no idea what day. Any of the days.
Me neither.
There's like no meaning to the days.
Yeah, they really do kind of roll in. But it's just nice. There's something to be done about that. I just, it feels just like the world doesn't exist. Which is cool.
So far away from the world.
And it feels like it. Yeah, that's gonna be the thing after this.
I'm kidding. Those birds.
Gosh.
Good, we started it earlier.
No, this is like, well, I guess it's a bad sign. It's the first time I don't feel tired, but I was like, maybe tomorrow, so. I don't feel, usually I feel like I'm about to fall asleep.
No, it's coming.
What? Me falling after falling asleep?
Early.
What time is it?
After we eat, it's 6:40.
Yeah, it's like 8 usually.
I think after we eat, because for some reason when we eat, then suddenly my body is just like,
mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't expect that right now.
Yeah.
And then all systems shut down.
Bye for bed. What are you wearing on the plane tomorrow?
I'll wear a t-shirt and a short button shirt. But it's gonna be warm, so it's gonna be hot in the day.
Right.
I'll put maybe in my backpack, I'll put the second shirt. But it's gonna be hot.
It's like a speed toy.
And the seaplane is gonna be hot. When we get there, it's gonna be hot. So dress accordingly.
I didn't pack anything for that one. I don't know. I don't have anything to travel on with computing.
Why none of those white shirts?
What? What? Oh. It just won't look right. Like, I don't have, I don't know all of them.
Maybe like too touristy or?
Too like see-through. Like white shows more.
You have no bra.
You need to. I need to invest in one when we get home, like a comfy one. The one we talked about. I don't know why. I always, even in Hawaii, I wore a sports bra and something. I got it really simply.
Oh, but you wanted my button shirt, the black one.
Yeah, well, I have that black thing, like that little one thing that I wore, so it's kind of like a support a little bit.
What about one of your bathing suits, the black one?
That black thing I wore would be fine. On the way out. No, I want to see the clear water. Hmm? I wanted to see the clear water and now it's gone.
What do you mean? You want to walk? Hmm? You want to walk?
It could get cold.
Later.
What do those huts would be like?
The huts? But they probably have less of a view, like less, you know, not right. As much glass as we have.
Right. the slides look really cool. Oh, that woman slid into the shark.
I think she was fine.
When you see all those animals, even the ones here, there are stingrays and jellyfishes and turtles, and like, there's like a lot in that ocean.
Yeah, pretty wild, I think.
Yeah. It's literally a jungle.
Good evening once again. My name is Vijay, I'm the chef here. Today we have a barbecue for baby chicken and wagyu beef, lamb rack, ribeye, and a mixed salad also here, and grilled potato and honey glazed carrot and asparagus. Enjoy.
That's great, thank you.
Is homemade barbecue sauce, halu, and dill too.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
yes,
please. Thank you.
You want your? Mm-hmm.
Like, when really? Are we going there?
Because I thought about doing a proposal there, but they were not open yet.
my god. Oh my god. That would have been so cool. Wow. That would have been crazy. I like that proposal.
I made more than that.
That's good. I was just happy to get that ring. I did a propose on the side of the bed. I feel every year because we got engaged, so we had that high for Christmas. We got married, so we had that high for Christmas. Like, we've had just amazing Christmases.
And now.
Mm-hmm. Holiday season just keeps getting better and better. That was good. You have to try that chicken. It's just like so bomb. Steaks are also good too. Mm. All you can tell is it's grilled right now.
This is probably the freshest meal we had here.
Mm-hmm. You try the lamb?
Mm-hmm.
You like lamb?
I like the chicken, it's kind of warm.
It's so good.
But you can have the breast.
Is it a breast?
Yeah, because this is like the drumstick and the thigh. Mm. This is the wing and the breast. Like this is a breast.
I don't know if I had a breast on it, maybe a little one.
I don't even know what it is.
I don't either.
But that's just
BBQ marinade. I guess it's barbecue.
It's their own type of sauce.
It's so
it's
good.
It's a bit sweet, but.
Mhm.
But there's a spice in it.
It's very flavorful. Definitely the person I feel the most comfortable to eat around of anybody in my whole life. I feel like if I drop something, you don't laugh at me. You help me clean it up. And that's like the thing of fear I really had is like I would never find someone I could like eat how I want to eat around because I would eat always so messy by myself and I was like, I don't think I'll ever have someone where I can just like eat how I eat.
But you're not messy when we're all eating. When...
I'm not graceful eating. I eat fast and I eat a lot.
You enjoy it, that's the only difference between you and most people.
I really enjoy every food we eat. And I'm normally eat, but I don't like it. I get really upset. It doesn't happen often, but before we had that Burger King, I was like, man, I had a good meal. Burger King is trash.
When you saw that place, no one wanted that.
Was it?
Yeah.
George.
Probably got bit by a crab or something.
Oh, really? Wow. Definitely never had some tasty chicken. I should learn to make barbecue chicken at home. Oh, we were right back. Pop.
Really, the deep fried ones.
Yeah.
And the sauce was not barbecue.
Right. I think it's hard to make barbecue sauce.
But I think it's better to make it because then it's not too sweet, like you would make it the way you like it.
Yeah.
Like I don't like it too sweet or too thick.
Right.
I like when it's...
It's like a glaze. That's good. Yum. The two whole baby chickens. Those are good too. I think it's the first like potato they've served. I mean, I had french fries today, but I don't know what to do with it anymore.
It is sweet too.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's the same spice, whatever spice it is.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
It's not cinnamon, but it's close to it. Something else.
Maybe nutmeg.
Thank you.
had the first night was good. I just got cold and that night kind of got ruined.
That was fine.
It was just... But the pasta was actually good. It just was really cold and they were just really slow. Oh, that dim sum was really good too. That place is really... I'm down to go to the dim sum. I could eat more of that. I could have a ton of that stuff. Like when we're done with the R3, I'm like, oh.
I think you like other ones too. Like
yeah.
Shrimp or...
I like a vegetable one. I would really like vegetable egg rolls.
Yeah.
I think the worst meal this trip was my KFC at LAX. God, that chicken tender was nasty. And that, even that Panda Express. Express before I met you too. Now everything I met you, I'm like, oh man, I can't eat Panda Express anymore. It's not good.
But even, you know, even my burger was underwhelming.
That was whack. I was like, what is up with LAX? Whack, whack, whack.
They're lazy. But you don't have options, so.
I know. KFC might even have like a chicken tender. Or chicken thigh. You know, but the KFC we had that night, we came back from our dad's, was actually so good, I thought. Did you like it or no?
Yeah, it's good. It wasn't, just wasn't crispy enough for me. Like,
oh, you should get the extra. Oh, you like extra crispy. You should have gotten extra crispy. I get the original recipe. Because when we've eaten it before, you said you like, I forget. I can't stand extra crispy. Oh, most people do. Most people like the extra. Shoot, sorry.
No, whatever. Extra crispy has like a lot of writing on it, right? No, I think I like this.
Oh.
It was in the bucket closed until we got home, so it was like...
Nah, right, not fresh. We're gonna sit here in the car next time. Well, kind of good for what it was. It's like when it's late at night and you're just like, oh, alright, just get a snack.
It's so good.
Yeah, I was full. I literally love the chickens. I just couldn't. I don't eat so much steak. I don't even know if I could have steak on the way back on the plane. Every night I've had a steak.
I'll try the fish.
You said it wasn't that good.
It came with noodles that were good. Mm-hmm. It's not bad, but it's good for you.
I might do that lobster mac and cheese.
It's healthy to have some fish.
I'm gonna go grocery shopping. Oh, right. Some wheat bread, avocado, berries, green leaves. This is like a perfect night. It's literally so nice out.
There's a cloud in the sky.
Oh.
Did the wind come down?
Calm down. Oh god, that is like the worst thing when people are telling you to calm down and you're like calm. That or someone's like, why are you getting angry? Like I'm not. Or like any of those things like, you just need to calm down. Don't get upset. And I'm like, not upset. Oh my god, those things trigger me so much. So when I see like a lady go calm down, that like would trigger me so much. I'm like, oh my god. Well, that lady was stupid, but when people are like, just calm down, I'm like, then it's like triggers. I'm like, oh my gosh. Right. Oh, I'm so glad you're not that person. I was like, what? Why are you getting upset? Why are you doing? I'm like, oh god, I hate that. Why are you getting upset right now? You are. Why? Oh, I hate guys that do that. I'm so glad you don't do that. You don't do any of that. I'll finish drinking. Mm-hmm. This was the best meal we've had. It's amazing. Thank you so much.
I'm okay.
Yeah,
it's up
I think
to
we're
you.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. This is perfect. Yeah, I think so. It was so much food. We didn't realize.
Yeah,
the most food we've had. So good. Thank you.
So then we have a small dessert. Just dessert.
Perfect.
We love dessert.
How is so far this day?
Amazing. It's our last night, so we're sad to go.
Tomorrow going home?
Yeah.
How many days?
It'll take 2 days to get home. We leave Saturday, we'll get home on like Monday.
So here?
We were here 5 days.
5 days.
Mm-hmm.
5 days and then straight go home though?
Yeah. Go to Dubai for Dubai just the night and then go back to LA.
Yeah. One day in Dubai. Yeah.
Yeah. It'll take us 33 hours to get home.
from US.
Yeah, we're from California, so it took
very long flight. Yeah,
very long.
It's 4 hours Dubai and 16 hours back home. So it's worth it. It was beautiful to get over here.
Hopefully come back again, yeah?
Oh, we want to for sure. Bring the whole family next time. So fun.
One of my cousin, my nephew is living in US.
Oh really?
Yeah,
does he like it?
Yeah, he likes very much. He's in Texas.
Oh, it's nice.
Arlington.
Okay.
Texas Arlington is living there.
That's a nice area. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's beautiful.
I call sometimes. He's good. He's happy. He married and then.
Oh.
He lives in there. Now they have a small kid also.
Oh wow. Amazing. And he's from Malé?
He's from my home. He's my nephew, my sister's boy. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool. That's awesome. That's so good. Maybe the set was rosemary? The spice.
Good, yeah.
Yes, okay. It says herb marinated, but what herb? What about my herbs? I never planted them. Where are they?
My vegetable garden.
You planted them?
No, they're just there.
I need to plant them.
There's no time. Blend them, we can use some of the compost.
Yeah. The compost.
Do a lot of gardening.
Can't wait. Garden vlogs. He's so nice. Everyone's so nice here.
It's like, there's like folk stories about those little towns or islands that. Nobody, it's like Shmigadoon, you know, like suddenly somebody comes by and everyone is like so,
yeah,
somebody's new.
I mean, that's like true. That. That would be weird, just always having new people come to your place, you know.
I'm gonna ask him through the potatoes when I go. Yeah. You know what spice they use? What spice they use with the potatoes?
Onion and garlic.
Whoa, that's
but
it?
There's no spice.
There's some flavor, really it's, nice. It's a bit
it's,
sweet.
Yeah, it's a sweet potato. It's itself is quite sweet. Mm. It gives the flavor for onion and garlic. Mm. They both mix a little bit of spiciness coming.
Oh.
From the onion, the spiciness coming. Yeah. From onion and garlic.
Oh, it's crazy. So good.
This is very nice. Yeah,
yeah, that was delicious.
So you like most, this is almost finished. This is only you like it.
Potato. I love the chicken the best. Yeah.
Also the chicken has some glaze. Also has some nice spice.
That was so good. Do you know what it was on the chicken? Like the spice on the chicken?
Chicken satay and sauce.
Oh, sorry.
How's the the chicken, you like it?
Yeah, we loved it. We didn't know what was on it.
I will ask the chef the recipe, how they, then you can make maybe at home.
Or try it. It was the best chicken I've ever had. It was
so good. Okay, no problem.
Really good.
And this is with honey glaze.
Honey glaze. That's good. On my phone. But it's weird, at home we always get up like the same time. I'm usually up a little bit before.
Well, I think it's just you fall asleep earlier.
Here? Are you up when I go to sleep?
Probably that's the time it makes me to fall asleep.
Like one more bathtub for us. That's so crazy, yeah, because during the rest of the week, it's because yellow phone. Well, the pool was, the pool. Where it's at. We just need lights in the pool. I think that would make the jacuzzi look a bit so dark. Oh, it feels so good. Actually, my hair feels good up because it's usually so frizzy and all over the place. See, I feel like it would be very freeing to have short hair. But,
Yeah, I mean, it's really strange to not have it.
I'm so used to it now that when I see pictures of you with your long hair, I'm like, it doesn't look like you. Because this to me is like you.
It makes such a big difference.
Long hair?
Like the way a person looks.
Yeah, but you really can pull up both. It is crazy. Because people have long hair and cut it, usually they're like, no, I just cut it. But like, you look really good with hair. Like, I think you look better. I like both, but I like the different. You look very like Prince, like, not Prince the singer, but like a Prince from Disney. It's very.
Thank you. Well, because of the wigs, the short wigs, that's what gave me the
confidence.
Okay.
Hold on. Because she has a nice face. A big face. If I had short hair, I'd look crazy. Remember, I did a bob cut one year. I cut my hair to a bob.
Which one is bob?
Like this.
Oh.
It was really short. I think it was like the summer of quarantine. Like, oh, Because it was kind of getting long and then I cut it. Yes. Down to my waist. Oh, God. Oh, I feel so good. It's free. It's free. I feel free. I know.
Starting to feel it. Told you after we ate.
About that girl very often.
Which one is that?
The TikTok girl.
Stop it.
That I love. My favorite TikToker. You don't know my favorite TikTok girl?
Sorry.
Kirby. Long legs, red hair. That was with her parents. The boyfriend looks like Thor.
Oh.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
This is orange mandarin from Caribbean with mango.
Yum. Thank you.
This is nice.
Thank you. Ooh, I like the texture.
That is kumquat, the fruit name. This fruit is kumquat. Yeah.
Kumquat. Thank you. Very good. It's so interesting.
It's like a warm ice cream.
Mm-hmm. It's good. What is it?
It's mousse.
I like it. It's refreshing. Mm-hmm.
It's like mandarin.
Yeah.
So.
Yes.
Yeah, I didn't know she was.
There's no one else I talk about when they pop up. I do like Alina. I like Lilith. And Love Buns.
Nope. I'm trying to move.
Oh. What'd you say? Oh, that was good. Your eyes are good. Macaulay Culkin and his girlfriend Brenda Song had a baby, and they hyphenated their last name. It's Dakota Song Culkin, because she's an actress too. She was like,
"Wait, she's not married? The other girlfriend?"
And they just got engaged. That's why I saw it today. But they have a baby, like a year old baby. And then they just got engaged. When he was on Joe Rogan, he talked about her. So that was 2017. Because they showed a clip of him from Joe Rogan talking about having kids. And they just had a baby. And they named it Dakota after his sister who died. But they hyphenated the name, which I thought was interesting. They had Song Culkin as the last name.
I wonder if it's going to be a child actor.
Well, they both are. She was a child actor too. She was on The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody on Disney Channel. Like she was. She was like, she was really popular on that show. When she was a little kid.
I guess they have that in common.
Yeah. That'd be interesting.
I guess we were both.
More bets.
Early YouTubers. We both adopted YouTube in 2006.
Is your first video 2006?
Mm-hmm.
On what channel?
Mine. Motorcycle.
Really? I'm gonna go look it up.
The plan was for a school project.
That's pretty good though. You were the first on there. I like that. Are you gonna upload a new poem called Water Tiger? You should. Oh my god, that'd be so cute.
For the year of a tiger.
Yeah. I love the water so much.
You just have to think about the water. What is the poem about?
Right.
What is it that the tiger is
doing? I like the inner workings of the poem by you. The water tiger. How long did it take you to come up with the answer to that water snake?
No.
It feels like you didn't even like plan it. It feels like it's spoken word.
Good.
Did you plan it?
Yeah.
No.
I still have the text.
Oh wait. Did you rehearse it?
I wrote it on a piece of paper. And for it not to look like I'm reading it, I cut a hole in the paper and put the lens in there. So that
wow.
It looks like I'm talking to the camera and I'm
actually
reading it.
You honestly couldn't even tell because your eyes weren't like moving or anything. Your eyes were very fixated.
So right around the lens, the text.
You couldn't memorize it? You're so good at memorizing. You memorize lines all the time for TikTok and stuff.
It was like...
spur of the moment, how to get it done.
I don't know how to explain it. Like, when it's a poem, you can't change even one small thing. Had a lot of emotion.
Hard to tell from the video, but
what?
That long hair in it too was very. Did it blow? I feel like your hair blew at the end. Or just slow motion. And why did you upload it? You're like,
What do you mean?
Like, were you sharing it with someone or some, like a class or something? Or was it just, you just wanted
water
it out
snake?
There? Yeah.
No, that was part of Channel Water.
Oh.
It was about the pipeline and it was specifically about that pipeline that everyone were protesting about.
You'd be really good friends with Modern Warrior, I feel.
Yeah, we care about the same issues.
Seriously, I was like, oh my god, you have the same thing. You're a water protector. That up. Why was I looking up? Remember I looked that up one time. Maybe it was the pipeline or something. There was something I looked up at one point.
Well, the new one, the Keystone Pipeline. There's...
oh, in like Minnesota or something? Like they were going to build or there's oil or something was happening.
Right. Well, there's the... because the pipeline was going to go through water. If you have a leak of oil, it leaks into the water and it's
yeah,
drinking water.
Yeah, I did read that. About that, what do we do about it?
We're saying no to the pipeline.
Is that why you just did it? Just to raise awareness?
Yeah, it was a protest.
Okay. Interesting.
It was really good.
Mm-hmm. You didn't want to come walk?
Not in public.
Delicious. I love you.
Thank you.
Right. I worked really hard.
I'm choosing the menu.
Yeah, you did a good job on that one. I was surprised because I was almost going to like ask for a substitute and see if I could get pasta or something, but I'm like, oh, I had pasta for lunch, so let's try the meat. Next time, I'll be chicken. I love you.
You're the puppy. Now I can kiss you.
It's all gone. I'm the baby chicken.